raised almost $5,000 through CX.org.
Thank you guys so much for coming out here.